Hello and welcome back to the Fear Saga for episode 54. We are moving right along. We have messed around with our audio recording method a little bit, so it's going to be a little bit different from now on. But we'll see how these next few episodes turn out.
Shit, they're waiting for you! Look out!
Suck my dick, Jen! I'm gonna say. Figured I might as well just, you know, use the audio recorder that's on the computer, along with the mic, obviously. And from there, I'll just throw them together in a different program, rather than trying to figure out the balance ahead of time for each game. This way I can just focus on one thing only, playing the game, having fun.
Everybody down!
Why are you holding it with one hand, you scrub?
You are inferior.
Where's the game coming from?
Biological weakling.
They're trying to get a sense for where he's gonna be. Not. Five times.
I will not kill you. Technology is superior.
But your dick is inferior.
I will tear the weak upon your shreds.
Call me frail all you want, but I got the nail gun.
Good, you're still there. Listen,
where else
I'm picking up chatter from more of those base commanders. They're taking back into the west tarmac. You have to keep moving.
I can't see shit. Anyone have eyes on that target down there? Copy. We got eyes on it. Give me some cover fire.
Where's the enemy? There. Boom. 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 Boom.
We're running out of shooters!
You can suck my dick.
This is your face, Commander. I want that biological thing disposed of now.
Where are there is? Oh shit, there's more than one. Fuck. I forgot, those doors open once I kill enough of them, don't they? Get eyes on this! That failed. Horribly. Come on, pop out, boy. Is there anyone else down there? If there is, and you're not showing yourselves, I'm gonna be pissed off at you.
What
You fuckers, I'm mad at you. Nailed. Nailed.
This is your face, Commander. I want that biological freak disposed of now.
Fuck, get to cover.
Double nail. Oh, wait, no, only one nailed. But god dang, did he get fucked up? Alright. Oh, they're down below. So those doors down below opened up finally. Good to know. Come on, I saw your foot move. Pretty sure I did anyways. Should be safe to go down now, though. Especially seeing as we have this fucking big ass gun. Why would I ever want a gun that exists? Come on. Fine. I'll go down, loop around, and then kick your ass. Shit, I keep accidentally fucking using the damn grenade button instead of the switch button. No! No clue where that sniper went. It grew insurance. Just killing this helicopter. I was gonna say, this commander is a dick. It's like, oh yeah, I essentially expect you to commit suicide. Get him. I did not get him. I thought I did. Okay, so we got candy. The perfection. Game over for Marriage Magazine. That's just funny. Spiders, conspiracy shit. Okay, this motherfucker sitting up here somewhere. I'm calling Terrence. At game over. Yeah, I know, not funny, blah, blah, blah. Fuck off.
I'll try to stay in contact as long as I can. Just get to Beckett. It's the only way we have any hope of stopping this.
This part of the fucking game, fuck. Yep, I chose the wrong weapons for this. Oh, actually, no, this part's not bad. I thought this was the part with all the scavengers. Got him. Boom. One day I will stop making that mistake, but it was clearly not today. Stairs, there we go. Pick up the phase caster's weapon.
Through our fingers. Hurry, brother.
Thank you. hitting me that easy. Not today. God dang it, it's wrong fucking button every time. He did. Creeps popping up around me.
We cannot avoid that atrocity for much longer.
I know, but she's like, where the fuck is he though? Fuck off! This is gonna kill me, isn't it? Yep. I'm trying to predict where he's fucking coming, but I'm not having any luck with it. Oh god. Well, from one shit stain moment to the next. But we'll be dealing with this next time. Everyone, have a great day.